Hi friends, welcome to our channel. So many of us will be facing iron deficiency in our lifetime. So I'm just going to give you the top 5 foods which can increase your iron content, because you can see an immediate result within 1 to 2 weeks. So let us see that. So first one is dry fig. So this dry fig is one of the main content for increasing your iron. So how you can get is soak this fig in water for 5 to 6 hours. Like, you can eat one fig per one day, that would be sufficient. So drink the water along with the fig. So you can see a live increment of your iron in 1 or 2 weeks. The next one is grapes. Similarly as dry fig, you can soak, plus along with one dry fig, you can soak 2 to 3 black grapes, which are another great sources of iron, and you can drink along with the water. Next one is black dates. So black dates is not only rich in iron, but it also have fiber content, and they help in fighting against the harmful things. That is, they have rich in antioxidants. Next is pomegranate. Pomegranate juice as well as and the raw fruit will help in increasing your iron content. And the next source of iron content fruit is the watermelon. So have these things regularly and keep your blood hemoglobin level as well as the iron content in a better way. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.